A little bit, and right now, while we're getting the bass hooked up, I'm gonna give a quick lesson about the history of our organization. As you can see on the banner here, New Amsterdam Musical Association was founded in 1904 by a group of 12 string musicians, African American string musicians. At that time, horns had not become a part of the jazz lexicon yet, that came later. So, these 12 guys who played all kinds of string instruments formed what was originally a labor union, because blacks were not allowed to be in the regular labor unions at that time in any profession. So what happened was that the guys, they formed a labor union only to get gigs, and they were so good that they started playing horns too, as well as string instruments. And they were so good that everybody started coming to them, including the regular union, to get gigs. And it grew into what it is today, which is a nonprofit organization that works to preserve and promote the history of our music in Harlem and around the world. Two things to really remember about this organization is that, number one, the guy who really put this on the map was a World War I soldier by the name of James Reese Europe, and the 369th Harlem Hellfighters. And for you visitors, you can see that history over at the 369th Armory on 143rd Street between Lenox and 5th Avenue. And you can see the history of these musicians and soldiers who fought in World War I. Also, our organization actually began downtown. We came to our present location in 1922, and the organization purchased the building and paid it off in 1947, right after World War II ended. Been here ever since. We're one of the few organizations founded by blacks that own our facility. We own the entire building. And back when they bought this building, this was actually a residence for musicians, because of course, black musicians couldn't stay in hotels. So this organization performed a lot of functions back in the days of segregation. But as we move forward today, I want to emphasize that even though this organization was founded by blacks, we welcome people of all persuasions from around the world. And we're glad to have our guests here tonight. We're glad you can get a piece of the history and the future of our great music. And now, I guess everybody's ready? Okay. Let's get Brother North Star to come up here.